हेलो जी, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू अनदर व्लॉग। आज के व्लॉग का सीन ये है कि मैं अपने एक स्टूडेंट के पास जा रहा हूँ उन्हें क्लास देने। बेसिकली मैं ऑडियो इंजीनियरिंग और म्यूज़िक प्रोडक्शन पढ़ाता हूँ काफ़ी टाइम से, और अब क्योंकि मैं जर्मनी में हूँ तो जो भी स्टूडेंट जर्मनी से हैं वो मुझसे यहाँ पे फिज़िकली क्लास ले सकते हैं। तो मेरे साथ यहाँ पे मौजूद हैं मिस्टर खालिद, मैं आपको उनसे मिलवाता हूँ। दिस व्लॉग वुड बी इन इंग्लिश बिकॉज आई डोंट स्पीक जर्मन, ही डजंट स्पीक उर्दू और हिंदी, सो लाइक दैट्स द रीज़न वी आर गोना टॉक इन इंग्लिश टुडे। अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर, हाउ आर यू डूइंग टुडे?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सलाम।
कुड यू जस्ट लाइक इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ प्लीज?
सो माय नेम इज खालिद नसीम, आई एम लिविंग हियर इन जर्मनी।
या
And follow Hassan Sheikh by since a couple of years in his YouTube channel. And I am very happy to have him here in Germany and to learn live from him. And I'm very proud to have him with me.
Thank you
and
so much.
It's very nice. I learned a lot of him. Especially from his YouTube channel, and when we meet each other in the class and the lessons,
yeah.
It's very nice.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's really kind. Yeah. Actually, we are doing music production advanced course, which I'm offering since 2020, I guess, and we have already completed our half course. And how long have you been doing music production and recording things?
I try to learn this music production since couple of years. It means 5-6 years. And I follow also YouTube channels to learn a lot. Especially I found you a couple of years ago, and it was very helpful for me.
So you are originally from Afghanistan, and
yes,
how long have you been living here in Germany?
Oh, I'm getting old here.
Yes, exactly.
44 years.
Oh my God.
I came here
twice of my age, actually.
I came here when I was a teenager.
That's
amazing. Yeah, I live here since long time, but I love the areas of India, Pakistan, especially the people there. They are very, they have the same culture like us in Afghanistan.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Perfect. It's been almost like an year now since I'm living here in Germany. The most fortunate thing was that I'm in Frankfurt and he's also living in Frankfurt. So like, yeah, that's the main reason. We are really close now. We talk about music. We learn music together. And now I'm teaching him audio engineering and music production. It's really humble from you, sir, because you are twice of my age and you consider me as your tutor. Thank you so much for that.
in the music life, the age is not very important. For me, I am very happy to have you.
Yeah, thanks.
Hopefully, learn a lot of you from you.
Thanks. It would be nice if you just tell to my audience what kind of music you are doing, what is your genre, what kind of music you like to produce, make, or listen.
I try to find a way to produce some music, especially ghazal and soft music, pop.
Semi-classical, like.
Most classical music.
So do you like Pakistani music? To whom you mostly listen?
Yeah, Pakistani indie music, ghazal, qawwali, also Bollywood music.
I also do pop rock, semi-classical, and like unplugged music on my YouTube channel. It's been almost like an year now since I'm out of my YouTube, but I'm now trying to make some content about Cubase and audio engineering again, because I'm trying to set up a small recording studio here in Frankfurt. But yeah, we are going to Khalid sir's recording studio today. It's a home recording studio, so I'm going to show you what he is actually using in his recording studio, like audio interface, like the microphone. Did you watch my recent video about Cubase 13 Pro?
Yes.
On the trial now. Did you get your copy?
Still not.
Not okay.
Maybe we do it today together.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay. So I'll see you in the recording studio. Let me show you the views. So this is Niederrad, Frankfurt. Such a beautiful commercial place.
It's a commercial place here.
Yeah.
It's a commercial area.
Yeah.
We have daily a lot of offices here.
Here we are in the recording studio of Khalid sir. It's not completely acoustically treated yet, but we are planning to do so. But I'm gonna show you what he's actually using in his recording studio, how we could just like put some acoustic treatment here and make this recording studio sounds good. So for the mixing and also for the recording. All right, Khalid sir, could you please tell me what equipment you have in your recording studio and what are you using?
The equipment what I have a Cubase 12 Pro as a software and audio interface from Steinberg. This is U44C. Microphone condense. Microphone is NT Rode.
Yeah, Rode
NT1. NT1. And I have a harmonium.
That's nice. Where did you get it?
The harmonium. I bought it from here. Yeah. Nice. There are a lot of stores where you can buy.
That's nice.
Actually, this is a harmonia from a friend of mine. Yeah. He bought it to me. I have another one. This is also a scale change harmonia.
So is it possible to get like these kind of traditional Eastern classical music?
Yes, you can, not exactly from Frankfurt, but all over Germany, there are a lot of stores where you can buy. And now the time of internet, you can buy it worldwide, order one from India, from Pakistan, and then...
It's also nice that you're using Shure SM57 for your instrument recording.
Yeah, for the special for the instrument recording. And I have also a keyboard. This is also an old one. This is called 800.
What else do you have? Do you also have a MIDI controller?
It's a MIDI controller. It's also here. I have a MIDI controller.
That's nice.
I use it.
M-Audio, I guess.
Yeah, it's M-Audio.
That's nice.
So you, and that was a sampler from. It's an old one.
Oh, okay.
It's also. I use it sometimes. Not
so
always.
It's such a cool place to like have a recording studio here, but we need to fix it up after completing our course, or we're gonna do that as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Whenever we have availability about that. So that's the place of Mr. Khalid. He has such a cozy place. We're also like thinking do some kind of a video production here because we also have a balcony over there. And it has such a beautiful view, which I'm gonna show you guys.
Especially in the sunshine, the sunny days, we have a very nice sunset.
Oh, that's nice. So yeah, it's really nice, and congratulations to you that you have such a professional gear. I also had a UR22 interface. UR series is one of my favorite, the Steinberg, and these are the cheapest audio interface, which you also get the DSP thing. Which I showed you in the last class, direct signal processing. We are gonna discuss about that in our future classes, and also you have, I think, Dyna Audio. PT770 Pro. That's nice. Also, we're gonna get some kind of a studio monitors for this room. But first, we need to do the acoustic treatment here because it's so echoish, right? So I'm gonna show you the outside now, and then we're gonna start class.
Yeah.
So that's our beautiful Frankfurt. Here you can see.
The offices are it's very quiet and nice.
Yeah, it is really quiet, but it's super windy right now. Such a beautiful view, such a beautiful place. It's Niederrad, the place called Niederrad in Frankfurt, and we are also planning to do something here, like we're gonna shoot some kind of a music video over here. Yeah, that's the place we have. Let me show you again. And now we're gonna start our I think fifth class today. And which we are gonna discuss about dynamics processing. Alright, so if you want to learn music production or audio engineering, so you could just visit my studio's website where I mention everything about audio engineering and music production. Or if you are just a beginner and you just don't know anything, so you could visit my YouTube channel where I have uploaded more than 200 YouTube videos. So here is Mr. Khalid. Thank you so much, sir. So now we are gonna do our class for today and see you in the next vlog. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye. Hasan Sheikh signing off. Peace out.